I present to you an example. I have an appliance running just off camera and quite a bit of background noise happening outside. I'll read an excerpt from a fake story made up by ChatGPT. In that moment, Emily realized that getting lost had been a gift in disguise. From that day forward, whenever she returned to Boston, Emily would intentionally venture off the beaten path.
Dialogue Enhance is an intelligent, automatic speech processing tool that will improve the spoken words in your videos or podcasts. Dialogue Enhance works in multiple host applications: Final Cut Pro, Premiere Pro, DaVinci Resolve, Adobe Audition, Logic Pro, and GarageBand. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. For this video, let's take a look at Logic Pro. You can find it in your track's plugins, audio units, Accentize, Dialogue Enhance. Here is a piece of dialogue that I'd like to improve.
I present to you an example. I have an appliance running just off camera and quite a bit of background noise happening outside.
I'll drop Dialogue Enhance on it and launch the UI. Immediately, it will sound better, as Dialogue Enhance can do a lot of the work for you automatically.
I present to you an example. I have an appliance running just off camera and quite a bit of background noise happening outside.
There are four sections in the plugin: noise reduction, which suppresses undesirable background noises. You simply set the amount of noise reduction. Dynamics control, a compressor that will automatically reduce the dynamic range of the audio signal by making loud sounds quieter and quiet sounds louder. Turning off automatic mode gives you manual controls to set the ratio of compression by hand. Spectral correction, an adaptive EQ module which automatically detects spectral imbalances or undesirable resonances. Turning off automatic mode allows you to manually adjust the low shelf, peak, and shelf filters across the frequency graph. Plus, there is a makeup gain control if you're making the audio quieter with the manual adjustment. And loudness boost, which brings the audio to the desired loudness. The dashed line displays the target loudness in dB LUFS, or decibels in loudness units full scale, which is the perceived overall loudness of the signal. In automatic mode, with the Analyze button toggled, you simply set your desired loudness and Dialogue Enhance will make the adjustments for you. In manual mode, you control the gain and the graph will display the current loudness. It's recommended for most cases to let it estimate the gain in automatic mode and then turn it back to static mode to retain that setting. You can turn on or off each module if you don't need them all.
I'll read an excerpt from a fake story made up by ChatGPT. In that moment, Emily realized that getting lost had been a gift in disguise. From that day forward,
most of the time, I just let Dialogue Enhance do the work for me in automatic mode. But I definitely like the option of the manual controls if I'd like to make specific adjustments. Dialogue Enhance is a versatile plugin that will improve any spoken word. Don't let bad audio ruin your project. Every video editor, audio engineer, and podcaster should have it in their toolbox. Create with a wide range of great audio and video effects at effectsfactory.com.